And welcome back. This is the RPG Chick, and this is South Park, The Stick of Truth. Looking for more of those devices. I'm just gonna look around all over again to see what areas we can get to that we couldn't before. I've been in this, right? No? Oh. I never opened that? Whose house am I in front of? We got a small shield sticker, a jester's cap, which is much higher in level, a mana potion, and $2. Oh, we're in front of the giggling donkey. Did I miss that? Or did they repopulate that with new stuff? I'm just looking, guys. I knew it was in the hat section. Tinfoil hat, gesture's cap. Has all the bells and whistles. Increases max HP by 25 and gain 1 PP when your buddy attacks. Plus, we gotta add something to it, too. Hit points each turn isn't bad. Melee weapons, 10 more damage. Or more armor. About more armor. I look silly now, don't I? I saw you.
We're gonna send you straight to heck.
Check out my new jester cap. Don't heal yourself.
You should be dead.
Goodbye. I wonder how many of these kids end up in the hospital from this game. I mean, kids in the game, not real life. Cause that would be bad, McCoy.
Hey, you're getting popular. I need to get in on that.
Is that the one who wouldn't give us a friend request before?
Keep getting more popular, new kid. Don't let me down.
Don't let you down. Who the hell are you? Tama. Whose house is this? Make sure I didn't miss anything else. Can I do anything with that? No? Hmm. Oh, that's our house, isn't it? Yeah, only we're not there, we're here. So Butter's house is next. Eventually we're heading over to get that goth stuff, guys, and I think we've been over here. Yes, Koopa Keep. This one always bothers me because I don't know how to get to him. Go around this way, could we? Okay. I just saw that kid, though. Didn't he just flash on the screen, that goth kid? The hell was that all about?
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
You sound like a demon. There you go, the Tweak Brothers.
Have fun not seeing the Terrence and Phillip movie.
Already watched it. What do we need to go here for again? Buy some dark roast.
I love my Wolf Securities.
Shut up.
Which of our local coffees would you like to try?
Dark Roast. A rich coffee blend to fill the sucking void in your soul caused by all the douchey hipsters in the world. Done. We need more stuff. Chips Ahoy. Sugar packets. I wish they made it easier to buy stuff. Wow. Is it more expensive here? Or does this stuff always cost us? $5. I just realized I spent $5 each for that stuff.
We should hang out.
She talking to me? Never thought I could select both, damn it. I don't actually, the reason I got 9 is so I can fill up whatever I need. That's expensive as hell. Speed Potion Ultra. Raises attack and lets you attack again. Speed potion. Maybe we should be using that. Alright, we're hip now, man. It's like, don't be fronting, y'all. Ah, hello.
Hey, there he is. New kid.
Oh.
The Elf King has requested your presence. You can either come quietly or you can fight, but I warn you. Fighting this fight at this point in the game is a complete waste of time, and you might as well skip it and just come with us.
Huh. This might be the game telling us something that is a complete waste of our time. How strong are these guys? Let's go meet with the Elf King, I guess. Let's parley.
You chose wisely, new kid. Come with us.
Hey, don't grab me like that. I forgot my towel. Wait. Is that the Elf King? No, it's Lookout. Who the hell's the Elf King? Do we know who the bard is?
So, you're the one that everyone is talking about. What's your name?
He doesn't talk, Elf King. He thinks he's hot shit or something.
You're playing for the wrong side, dude. What did Wizard Fatass tell you? That we broke the rules and took the stick last night? He's lying.
Cartman is the one you should be fighting against. He's hiding the stick, which is cheating, and acting all betrayed and sad to get you to recruit more people for him.
We tracked a Twitter raven who says you are currently trying to recruit the Goths for the Wizard. Go recruit them, but bring them to us. Then we can ransack Cartman's stupid kingdom and get the stick back once and for all. I'm trusting you to do what's right. And kid, if you betray us, we'll tell everyone you're a butthole. I am sending our best ranger to help guide you. The bard is also at your disposal now.
It's louder now. It was really low, that cutscene. Like, in volume. Well, fascinating. So, are we going to be taking the side of the Empire? What do you call it? The Stormcloaks. Alright, we got that. New upgrade for... Let's take this last one. It's another bounce to your lightning volt attack. We should start using that more often, I guess. Oh, we've got... Funnel of Frost. Numbs your enemies, including attack down, or further freezes your foes, inflicting defense down. You know, we already have an offensive. Let's take something in this. Cone-shaped pattern repair look cool, too. Stan?
All is lost. My contacts, my maps, my friends list, all taken from me by the She-Ogre. She has no soul. You will help me battle the She-Ogre and reclaim my iPhone? Perhaps you are one to be trusted. Very well. Let us end this.
The She-Ogre? Is that your sister? What's her name? The one who was going out with Skylar? Go to Stan's? Yep, it's her. We've briefly met.
Need my help with anything?
You know what every good bard should have? A flute. If I had a flute, I could play fantastic melodies. If I only had a flute. My Facebook says the Ranger might be selling one. You know where the Ranger is? I'd love to see if I could buy that flute.
Well, he can't get stuck saying anything. This is awesome.
Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flute. Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. I am a master in the art of songs and jokes. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry. Hello. I'm your Huckleberry. Hey, you want to go to the ranch? Maybe I can finally get that flute.
Don't let Cartman use you. Don't let Cartman use you.
Yeah, I want to join these guys.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Everyone knows Cartman's a douchebag.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
Well, I can't blame you. I don't know. Remember this kid.
Any ally of the Elf King is an ally of mine, and my shop is open to you.
Jason. I do not remember you, Jason. This stuff is that expensive. Yeah, I want the cheesy poofs. Snacky cakes. I don't see anything huge that I need to save up my money for. We have plenty, so might as well use it. Oh, revive potions, definitely. We want plenty of those. One to- oh, beans, of course. Says, when do beans cost 750? Good price for this, but I'm gonna hold on to it in case we need it. Well, I kinda wanna hold on for sentimental value for defeating Nightmare Pig. Sword of Endings. A harbinger of things to come. Was that like Sword of Endings, like the game's gonna end soon? So, if I wanted to go all out, guys, I would sell all my extra stuff, but I'm just gonna sell this. Keep the gas mask, because that actually had a practical application. Who knows if we'll need it again. A roll of quarters. Ooh, nice. Adds 50 damage to weapon attacks. Out of the air. More one-handed weapon damage. 10% more bow damage. 25 hit points each turn in combat. Melee attacking enemies take up to 25 damage. Cool. Alright, so let's look at what we got. This is a level 8. 153 to 210 damage.
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
To 210 damage. We're gonna keep what we have. $120 to $552. Oh, okay. You need to get perfect hit with all four to get that. What do I have right now? Oh yeah. We need to get rid of this thing. Don't even have anything on this. So
we elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Oh, got it. 160 times 4. But this one isn't times 4. 160. That's 320. 640. It actually hits for more than that, because it can hit up to 640. Am I doing that right? 320? 640? Okay. I'm gonna get the Elvish Longbow. Attacks remove additional one shields. Okay, this is going to go to my melee weapon, so I'm not going to use it there. Gonna use that there and this. 50 fire damage. There you go. Oh no, that's not it. Wait a second. Fifty damage to weapon attacks. Good. You kick some butt now. That's right. I'm gonna join them, but I'm breaking all their stuff. Hey, Pigpen, how you doing?
The humans have raised banners around town, claiming elf territory for their own. So saith the Well of Insight. Plus, it's all over Twitter. The Well says balance can be restored only if a chosen one were to fuck up their banners.
Okay, we're getting a bunch of new quests.
These human banners are dark tidings. Will no one break the shit out of them?
I'm finding the volume of the dialogue to be all over the place. Okay, we have a bunch of stuff to do.
These human banners are dark tidings. Will no one break the shit out of them?
Break the shit out of that. I'm gonna go in the spare cave.
No tricks, human.
Sorry, I'm just so used to hitting you guys. Can't just jump off, can I? Elvish loyalty patch. Increases max HP by 5%. Well, that's it. That's it for this place then. So, we got two more encampments to do. Almost done with this. Oh, we're missing one flag, huh? Magical song. Rancher Bill at the farm. Oh, where those cows are. She ogre Shelly, yes, has stolen his iPhone, help him get it back. Prepare to do battle with Stan against the evil she ogre, restoring the balance. The human banner placed in Mr. Slave's neighborhood, Kevin Stoley's, the kids' park, in front of the church, and the Stark's Pond banner. I can't go in there, huh? Well, maybe that means this? Huh. I don't know. Stan's house. Jimmy can be commanded to access special bardic access shortcuts. Stan's trusty animal companion Sparky can be called into battle or commanded to pee on certain obstacles. Like butters along. Stan too, but yeah, you know. Let's take Stan for a while. I've never really liked bardic characters much. Ice cube patch, huh? Or it's a weapon thing? Yeah. 25 frost damage on perfect attack. A dreidel! Well, yeah, this is Kyle's house, not Stan's house. That makes sense, then. Because of popcorn necklaces and macaroni pictures. Small and made of clay, macaroni pictures. The back reads for Moses and popcorn necklaces. And artsy craftsy things from Jubilee Camp. I remember it.
Excuse me, buddy. Why did you bark? Oh, no.
Look around in Kyle's house. Sidelocks? Everyone has that book. Oik, a vault! Don't mind if I do. Ooh, underpants!
I guess that's cool.
We found all of them. Now what happens? Now what happens? 5 out of 5. Done. So what does this mean for us? Can't look at anything. Space-time and quantum theory. Poor Kyle. Cyborg Bill action figure. Jew Scout Guide. Hasn't been cool for a long time. Juice Scout Guide. Includes a chart illustrating local plants and animals, showing which ones are kosher, perev, and unclean. Perev? I don't know if I'm saying that right. The Hardy Boys. The Clue of the Broken Blade. Frederick Dickinson. Okay. Uh-oh. No! I'm stuck. My joystick decided that my gamepad decided to randomly stop. Ugh, I hate when this happens. I wonder if there's a problem with that USB port. I can still move around. Because I don't know what command it is to get through to open. Get through. To get out of here. Hold on a second, guys. This is good. Getting annoying. I just need to find the right wire. And yeah, get out. I'm gonna try actually a whole different thing here. Come on. There you go. Now let's see. That's like, nope. Okay. I'm gonna call it an episode here, because now I have to find out the controls, because I haven't been using the controls. Select, I thought it was space. Okay, now it worked. But I'm using the keyboard. Oh, I heard it. Nope, still nothing. Alright, hold on 1 second. I'm gonna finish exploring this house. As awkward though it may be for me. And then I need to fast travel to save the game. Because I can't just save the game. What are these changes, VHS? Considered the definitive menstruation primer of the VHS generation. Excuse me. Can't swing my weapon that way. Barbarian wig. A savage wig for lady barbarians. Oh boy, what goes on in this room? Never mind, I don't want to know. Now, I did look in that, right? No, I didn't. Oh, Brofslavsky garage key. We need to go in there then. Canadian adoption papers. Oh, for Ike. These papers are necessary to legally move a child and his or her box of faith out of Canada. Box of faith, huh? Hackney. Ike's chewing tobacco? Takes the ads off of Taming Strange. What's Taming Strange mean? So the acne. Some combination of hormones and poor diet. Mr. Hankey construction set. A kind of homebrew kit.
Light a match.
Well, Butters told me I get a wish. And, I can't light a match. I am sorry. Sorry about this, guys. I can't believe this thing just crapped out of me in the middle. It happened to me with another game, and I actually quit the game and went back in, and then it worked, so maybe that'll work here. Oh, there's a Pokemon. Stigmata. I don't know how to hit things. This breaks my heart. Okay, where's the nearest? I think if I hit shift. It becomes so dependent on this frickin' gamepad that when it doesn't work, I don't know what to do. Yeah, we still need to go back here to talk to the bum. Saving, yay! So tune in next time when I have more ease of use with my gamepad and less trouble moving around. Thanks for watching, see you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.